draws the flag.
Dartmouth gets it at the 28-yard line of the Crimson after the penalty. Back to the air goes Hennigan from behind. There's Tristan Tomasev for the sack. That's Champlin in the backfield with Smith. Smith scrambling to his right, fires, and it's caught. Touchdown! Ryan Antonellis gets Harvard on the
compared to when they have all day to throw.
Justice Shelton Mosley hasn't had much to run back. First in FCS in punt return yard average. High punts and inside the 30, able to scramble out of the way. Here's Justice Shelton Mosley looking for the corner. He's got it down the sideline. Cuts it back to the 20. There he goes. Justice Shelton Mosley down to the 1.
Has it been a remarkable turnaround for that Lions squad?
It has. Third and goal for the Crimson. Smith to the end zone. Touchdown. Henry Taylor scores. And Harvard's got the lead. Justice had that punt return. Went down to the 1 before a penalty brought it back to the 40. There's a block. Hale in on the block. Picked back up. And Harvard's going to have great field positioning. Tim Hale coming through. Another big special teams play for the
that pass, and that was the matchup I pointed out and came up big.
Big play to keep the Dartmouth defense off the field. On the run, it's picked off. Intercepted. The freshman Wingfield. Hennigan to the right side. Intercepted. Tanner Lee off the deflection. And Harvard's going to win the ball game.
Look at this pass breakup in there by Rashawn McGee. Tanner Lee, right place, right time.